Always either the funny best friend or the broken sad one with no in between. Why are we expected to go unseen whilst the world navigates around our bodies as if it's twice the size? Why are we always the anti-hero, the bad one you like to hate, the awkward one you feel sorry for? The they! That's why